Intelligent manufacturing is about manufacturing a better future. Empower your workforce is about two things. We have a major skills gap, and we have to reskill the existing workforce.
One of the really transformative things about Dynamics 365 guides is it allows people to learn by doing. It's designed to provide step-by-step procedural instructions using the HoloLens, where we can overlay content on physical space to help workers understand complex procedures. It's taking advanced technology and bringing it down to the actual people that are doing jobs day to day, do it better, do it faster, do it more efficiently, and hopefully feel more productive.
Delivering new services starts with connected products and connecting to your customer, moves to service-centric models, perhaps even new business models.
We have a drone solution called Hermes that helps do predictive analytics on blades on our turbines. First, the drone flies autonomously across the three blades. It takes about 60 photos. Then we move all of them into the cloud. We stitch them together. We separate the blade from the background. And third, we look for cracks along the blade. Here's the crack that we just identified and that we wish to repair. So it's literally gone from a full day of work to a blink of an eye. We're privileged to work with Microsoft and bringing many of their capabilities to work for us. The Hermes project, we got that done in less than 10 weeks. The modules you have in Azure on machine learning, this allows us to get stuff done much, much faster.
Optimizing digital operations is about factory of the future and modernizing that whole operation, and then looking at your intelligent supply chain and optimizing at a level that has not been possible before.
So we're delivering material handling equipment to almost any industries in the world. We're seeing 24/7, everything has to be faster at the customer's end. So most of our customers sitting here and say, we need to automize. What we do here together with Microsoft, we are building up a system that we're scanning the complete warehouse, the complete environment at a customer site. So what we are using is the digital twin as a safe learning environment, as a safe platform for the truck to avoid practicing on site.
Reimagining manufacturing is about getting a very different level of environmental and social outcomes.
Huda Group is a world-leading supplier of technology solutions into the food, feed and material processing industries. And we have the opportunity to reimagine one of the world's oldest industries. Digitalization, IoT, artificial intelligence. So the solution we're showcasing is a food safety solution. What it allows us to be able to do is to reduce microbial contamination on the surface of products. We can provide inactivation of this bacteria to a level of 99.999% reduction. 100% infrastructure provided by Microsoft in terms of the gateway, right the way up to the cloud and the Azure data centers. So it's secure, robust, and scalable.
Intelligent manufacturing is a journey. We are ready to partner at Microsoft. We're energized to be part of your journey.